feeling some anxiety about that championship game tomorrow night?
No, I never actually play.
You probably don't remember me. I sit behind you in biology.
You find me attractive?
Maybe it'd be kind of cool to get to know each other a little better.
I'm playing on the field with the team?
Yes, unless you'd rather play with yourself.
I already did that today, twice.
Now, someone needs to have sex with me, like today. Like, someone needs to sex me right now.
All right, I'll do it.
Whoa!
What?
Is it a girl?
No. Plan to stay the night. I like to cuddle.
Is it a guy?
Not exactly your type of club.
You know, our goalie Danny's.
That was so sweet. Are you kidding?
Yes. I'm kidding.
You know, you don't toy with a guy's emotions like that, Danny. It's not attractive. I don't think Danny likes me very much.
You swing for a different team, but you still play ball, don't you, Danny boy?
You're a horrible person.
I know, it keeps me awake at night.
Am I not attractive to gay guys?
Can you pick on stuff like, I don't know, that desire?
Got a little crush going on there?
No.
Shut up.
Like sexual desire.
Sexual desire?
Yeah, sexual desire, lust, passion, arousal.
Well, Dad, there's a conversation that we...
You're not gay.
I could be.
You remember all the times I told you you're not my type?
Stalinski, I think you, you dropped us.
Yo, Dad.
How many fingers am I holding up?
Four?
Say two.
Two?
So, you think you'll see any action, mate?
Action? Maybe.